got the standard fish finder on it.
Okay.
Nothing special. It's all the same thing. You know, you sell the guy, you never know what he's going to use it for.
Well, yeah, no, just as long as he's got a depth setter.
Same thing in the bottom coat. The ablative is salt and pepper, HB coated, but the ablative on it.
Cool.
It's about ball paint. But same thing, you know, if I put a brand new coat on there, it's, well, I was just going to take it up to the lake. I don't want to ever sail with that stuff on. So I just kind of left it on that.
Just have to look back in there.
Yeah, I like
pretty,
that.
Pretty neat boat. Yeah. I researched them for about 2 years. It's the safest boat I could buy that I knew I could. I wouldn't worry about coming back on them.
Mm-hmm.
And I put this in here.
Somebody stole dinner. Yeah, it's a nice layout. How much fresh water does she carry?